Dr. Giustino Paruti has worked at Pescara Hospital for almost 30 years, but says a battle of this magnitude could never have been imagined.
I never thought that Pescara would become the heart of this new phase of the pandemic.
He and his wife are among the doctors and nurses manning 11 COVID wards day and night. The vast majority of the 305 patients have the UK variant, stretching the hospital to its limit.
What happened all of a sudden was that all our system was crashed by this highly contagious variant.
In this laboratory in close by Chieti, 1,000 samples are tested a day.
And the sample is read on one of these chips, and this machine reads the sequence of the genome. The UK variant in this area is very, very high. We have about 65%, and as compared to 20% of the entire Italy.
A big concern is the circulation of the variants among young people. Now 20% of those positive are under the age of 20.
We had a lot of children infected, and that was the trigger of a faster diffusion of the epidemics.
The age of patients in critical care has also fallen, with many between 45 and 65 years.
The first cases of the UK variant were discovered in Pescara at the end of December. 2 weeks later, flights to and from London were suspended, but experts say air travel is not necessarily the reason for the region's outbreak.
But the connection with UK are present in all Italian regions, so it is very, very difficult to understand why Abruzzo and why Pescara.
But at this emergency stage, the focus is not the source, but stopping the spread. And those on the front line are pleading for caution.
Because the virus is very aggressive, we have to be very patient and be very careful.
Red zone restrictions will be extended into March. Hermione Kitson, CGTN, Pescara.